Let's take a look at units of capacity. For capacity, the only conversion you need to know is that 1 liter is 1,000 milliliters. So to go from liters into milliliters, you are multiplying by 1,000. So therefore, if you're going from milliliters to liters, you need to divide by 1,000.